Hey guys, Kendrick's back for another episode of Persona 5, so let's get right into it. I'm super excited. Okay, let's go. See, can I make stuff right now? Can't do anything today. Can I at least train? Ah, screw you, Morgana. Quit telling me what to do. Oh. Ah, less and less people are believing.
Those tickets.
Make sure that you don't get in the way of the other visitors.
Oh.
I'll show you around.
So that's what he's like. He's
sure I'd like to draw too.
He's a womanizer. All right.
Well, see you guys later.
He's another soldiero.
Will Lady Han be all right? What if he drags her behind some painting and tries something funny?
I told you not to come out. Are we really gonna appreciate the fine arts? Can't we just go home? I guess we should do a quick pass through at once. Which way are we supposed to start? It's that old man from the other day.
We continue to be truly surprised by your imagination. You have such expansive styles. It's hard to believe that it all stems from one person. Where in the world does all your inspiration come from?
Well, it is rather difficult to put into words. They naturally well up from within my heart, like bubbles rising one after another in the spring.
Naturally, you say?
Is it raining outside?
What's important is to distance oneself from worldly desires, such as money and fame.
Liar!
My atelier is a modest shack, but it is more than enough to pursue true beauty.
A shack?
I see. So the act of emptying one's mind gives rise to inner beauty. Still, to think we could hear the word shack coming from the great artist Madarame.
You would understand if you saw it.
Wasn't the word shack something?
Madarame-san is actually here?
Over there!
I'm so glad I came on opening day!
Hey, stop pushing! There's way too many people!
I'm getting crushed!
Anyways, we gotta head for the exit. Don't die on us, all right?
I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art.
Usually, one concentrates on their own style. However, Sensei creates all this by himself. He's special.
There you are, Yusuke.
Sensei.
Ah, the girl from yesterday. Are you enjoying the exhibit?
I don't know how to put it into words, but it's really amazing.
You're sensing something from the artwork. That alone is enough to give us artist satisfaction. I hope this becomes a wonderful piece, Yusuke. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
You'd imagine artists would be difficult to approach. He seems really friendly.
Indeed.
Oh, this is it! The painting I wanted to see in person.
This one?
I guess it's the painter's anger? I'm not sure, but I sense this strong frustration from it. To think such a cheerful and gentlemanly person could make such a piece. Something wrong?
Don't mind me.
Did Yusuke make that one?
This one. Come now, this way.
Hey!
Well, that was rude.
The lady totally elbowed me. Thanks to that, I remember now. Well, let me get to it. It's about a post online. Here, look at this.
Why'd you leave without me?
You got it all wrong. We got dragged into this huge crowd and... anyways, you gotta look at this too. This post might be about Madarame.
What's it say?
A master of the Japanese arts is plagiarizing his pupil's work. Only his public face is shown on TV.
Mm-hmm.
Plagiarizing?
I didn't think much of it when I first saw it, but hearing Shaq and Madarame triggered it. His treatment of the pupils who live with him is awful. He teaches nothing and bosses them around. He treats them inhumanely, as if disciplining a dog.
Abuse on top of plagiarism, huh?
If this is real, it'll be a huge scandal.
I wonder if Kitagawa-kun posted this. I mean, he is a pupil of his.
Who knows? It's anonymous and all.
In that case, it's possible the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is referring to the same one.
A man like that doing such a thing? I wonder if we can ask that shadow from earlier about this. Oh, actually, we just need to talk to him in reality.
How are we gonna go about that? Gonna explain it all, starting with Mementos?
It's got a point.
Besides, if we make a move out in the open, there's the possibility that Madarame will find out.
Oh. Yeah. Right.
Hey, what do you think about Madarame? Doesn't he seem suspicious? I know, right? This all fits way too well to just be a coincidence. If this post is legit, ain't this the kind of target we've been waiting for?
Well, yeah, but is it really true?
By the way, what did you do about the whole modeling thing?
Kitagawa-kun gave me his contact info. And the address to his sensei's atelier.
He said he lives there, right? Perfect timing. Let's try going tomorrow. We're off to Madarame's house right after school.
Huh? You want me to model tomorrow? This is too sudden.
Poor on.
We're just gonna go talk to Kitagawa.
Oh, that's what you meant.
There are ways that can be interpreted.
Okay.
All right. Can I do stuff? Can I go downstairs?
Hey.
Ah! Why do you hate me, Morgana? Why can't you let me do things?
Well then.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Here's a question.
I know it's either Picasso or Van Gogh, but I don't know which one, like... Okay, think. Man, this sucks. I don't think it was Picasso, so... Van Gogh! Woo! Why does it take so much time for the knowledge to go up? The charm went up pretty easily.
All right.
It's a stuffed animal.
Hey.
Time to button smash. No one since Morgana never lets me do anything. I shouldn't do it. I shouldn't. Like, my hand is shaking. I'm like, I don't know if I should press the button or not. I'm gonna get so much hell for that one. Oh, no chill. I'm sorry, Morgana, but you never let me do anything, so... There.
Thank you.
So there are shops here. Vending machine. What's this? Central Street, okay.
Suguru Kamoshida, former Olympian, teacher at Shujin Academy. Reason for turning himself in is a heavy conscience, huh? The human mind doesn't change that easily, let alone their natural temperament. Just in case. Is that it?
We're at the right address. The door plate does say Madarame.
You ring the bell.
Me? The walls won't collapse when I do, will they? No one sneeze or we'll blow this house down, okay?
Watch it look super glamorous on the inside.
Sensei is currently...
It's Takamaki.
I'll be right out.
People really do live here.
Takamaki-san.
You two are here as well?
He's like, well, darn it, now I gotta put my boner back in.
Hey, sorry, but we ain't here to talk about the modeling thing. There's something we gotta ask you. Is it true Madarame's plagiarizing stuff? He's abusing people too, yeah?
Are you serious?
We read about it online.
This?
Preposterous! Not only is the plagiarism impossible, but abuse? If he hated children so much to harm them, he would never allow pupils into his home. And I'm the one residing here and studying under him. I'm saying it's not true, so it's beyond doubt.
You might be lying about it.
That is utter rubbish. I had no family when Sensei took me in and raised me into what you see now. If you continue to ridicule the man I owe my life to, you will rue this day.
You will rue this day? Who says rue anymore?
You really think that?
Yusuke. What's the matter? I heard you yelling.
These people are slandering you with baseless rumors.
Forgive them, Yusuke. They must have heard some bad rumors and came in worry for their friend's safety.
Understood, Sensei.
Well, even I doubt that a cranky old man like myself could be liked by everyone.
That's not what we meant.
I'm sorry to have butt in on your conversation. However, I do have neighbors around. Won't you please keep it down?
Man, he's good. He's good. He's almost got me convinced.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
That was discourteous of me. I'm sorry. I know. I think you'll be able to believe in Sensei if you saw that painting. It's his maiden work, as well as his most representative piece. It's titled Sayuri.
Sayuri?
This was the painting that inspired me to become an artist.
It's so beautiful.
I don't know all this fine art stuff, but even I can tell that this is impressive.
When I first saw you, I felt the same powerful emotion as when I saw this painting.
Me?
I'm pretty sure that emotion was from the lower section of his body.
I wish to pursue beauty like this. And I believe drawing you will be part of that pursuit. I implore you, seriously consider my offer. I'm sorry that you took the time to come all this way, but I must assist Sensei today. I hope that we can discuss this further another time. If you'll excuse me then.
Those two seem like nice guys, don't they?
Maybe the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is a different person.
Man, right when we thought we found a new target, too.
I don't believe him.
How's the Metanath?
Oh. Hey, the app.
Was it picking up our conversation? This display. It means that Madarame has a palace, too, right? But why?
Madarame, plagiarism, and then Shaq, huh? These seem to be the keywords.
For real, though, what the hell's going on? Does an old man like him really have a palace?
We have the person's name and the location. All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes the Shaq for to enter his palace.
You mean, like how Kamoshida thought the school was his castle?
That's right. Let's try saying some things. They can be random guesses.
It's a bit sudden, though.
Why don't we start with castle?
No candidates found.
Then what about prison?
No candidates found.
No candidates found.
Ah, what a pain. Jail, warehouse, and guidance counseling office. Might as well add farm. Not a single hit.
Should we come back another time?
Building that's related to artists. If we think from there,
art museum.
Beginning navigation. Whoa, really?
Time to go. Back into limbo. Oh, this is cool.
Come on.
That's interesting.
Hey.
Yep, let's check it out.
It's so extravagant, to the point that it's gaudy. It's a museum, right?
This is Madarame's?
Reminds me more of a casino from Vegas.
A palace is a scenery driven by desires. Just like how Kamoshida's palace was a castle.
Madarame's artwork is on display at museums in reality too, though. His exhibit was popular, and people already respect him. Why would he fantasize about a museum?
A gallery dedicated to your work is it's not the same as a whole museum.
You got a point. It ain't related to plagiarism or abuse either.
Let's try looking around. Racking our brains here won't do us any good.
Right. That aside, ain't a museum a must for phantom thieves?
Now that's our Joker. I feel the same.
But man, just look at that insane crowd.
Let's save the game right now. Madarame's Palace. Let's have a little look around.
I can feel it.
Oh.
Yep.
I can see it.
Weak. What's that? Let's go after that enemy, see if we can get to him. Oh, this is cool.
See it. I can feel it.
See, is there anything over here that I can get? No? Okay, let's go back. Steal everything.
I have something.
It's like spending all my time in Detective Vision and the Arkham games.
Hey.
Yeah, let's head inside. Let's do this. We're already going to be short on time as it is. Let's not wait too long.
How suspicious.
Are they gonna be like portals? I trust nothing. What is that?
I can see it.
Before I go through there, I'm gonna like get as much of the treasure as I can. As much of these like items that I can. That is a guy. Are these all of his, like, victims? Yusuke.
Hey.
It was going to be an easier way back, but I don't know how I feel about this spot. Is this like the map of the place? We don't have a lockpick. You know why we don't have a lockpick? Because you wouldn't let me make one. Where are all the enemies? There's got to be at least one. Examine the giant sculpture. Okay.
Look at this. The Infinite Spring? A conglomerate work of art that the great director Madarame created with his own funds. These individuals must offer their ideas to the director for the rest of their lives. Those who cannot do so have no worth living?
Uh-oh.
Hey, this is most likely about the plagiarism, right?
Damn it. What a phony geezer.
In other words, his pupils are his property. He doesn't even qualify as an artist if this is true. He's stealing the ideas from talented students in exchange for securing their livelihood. I wondered about those portraits on display. They must all be his pupils through his cognition. This even says that they have no worth. Couldn't this be about the abuse? Madarame will keep them around as long as they're useful to him. But the moment they're not...
He's treating them like slaves or tools!
Why is Yusuke keeping quiet about this? He's got no reason to cover this up!
He did say that he owes Madarame his life for being taken in.
But still...
At the exhibit, I praised one of the pieces on display. But Kitagawa-kun acted strange. Maybe that piece was plagiarized too.
What's the call? Ain't this enough to target Madarame? That's what I'm talking about!
Hold on, you two. We should confirm these facts with Yusuke once more.
Confirm what, though?
It means we should get solid evidence that such crimes actually took place.
What a pain in the ass.
Besides, there's too much we don't know about Madarame yet.
And let's keep learning.
Right.
He's still in Target.
Kitagawa-kun.
I might be able to get the truth out of him if I accept his modeling offer.
Wait, you're gonna do that?
You all better come with me, okay? I'm scared to go alone.
Famous, renowned artist, huh? Oh, this might be tougher than Kamoshida. Well, we'll just prep ourselves until we get confirmation from Yusuke. This is our first mission as real Phantom Thieves. We're gonna succeed no matter what.
Can I go downstairs? Let's go for another button smashing maneuver. Alright, save the game. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode. I got to keep it short for today because I got things I need to do. So, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I've been Kedrick, as always, people. Have an awesome day. Peace out, and I will catch you all next time.